protect the federal courthouse and do what it takes to bring security there. But we're going to make sure that we work with the state of Oregon and we reestablish peace on the streets of Portland. The people of that community deserve nothing less. And with this president, this administration, we're going to stand strong with law enforcement and for law and order.
Start you there if you have an infection. Stay there for you. And